Ciao.
Good morning, everyone. How are you all doing? I hope you're having a fantastic day. I am right now on a morning walk in my red and blacks. And if you are new here, my name is Tunis, and you choose the perfect day to tune into my vlog. It's a beautiful morning outside, and we are going to live today to its fullest potential in an attempt to make today the greatest day so far. Woohoo! I hope you're as excited as I am. You got a good reason to be. I'm telling you why, because today got a great potential to be just that. The greatest day so far. Well, first of all, it's Halloween. Happy Halloween, guys. And second of all, and the biggest reason to why it's such a beautiful day today is because I got a big, super big package in the car. And let me tell you, this package, it's all. I've been waiting for this moment to come for so long now. Yeah, you have to stay tuned. You don't want to miss it. Go see what's in that package. Okay, guys, we're now located at my mom's place. And we are standing outside of the rape van with the rape jacket on. Who wants a can? Jokes aside, raping is bad. So if you're a rapist and are watching my video, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Back to the point, I'm so stoked to show you guys this. Are you ready? No, I don't think you're ready. If you're not ready, pause the video, take a deep breath. Subscribe to the channel, and then, when you're ready, press play again. I've had this package for a while, but I've never had the opportunity to be able to use whatever is in that package. If you have seen the title and thumbnail, you probably know what's in there, so I don't know why I'm hyping it up so much, but it's finally the day where the opportunity presented itself, where I can use this package. Oh, here it goes. Okay, focus. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Yo, okay, inside of this package, we got over 2,000 balloons. It's insane. This could easily fill an apartment. As I said, guys, today is Halloween. So that means you go trick or treat, right? And coincidentally, Emil got a very long day at work today. And he starts working in like 2 hours. So why don't we go to Emil before he starts to work and ask him trick or treat? Something. I don't know what it is, but something tells me that he ain't got a treat for us. So I think we have got a perfect trick for him. Let's go. Pit stop. I just went in and grabbed 2 cups of coffee before we head to Yemen. If you're watching this, this coffee is for you. It's a sorry present for me to you. I'm sorry for what I'm going to do to you today. Let's head to Yemen. Hey guys, we're now just a couple of blocks away from Emil's apartment. We couldn't leave the car outside of his apartment. Then he could see that we were still here when he left. So I had to park the car a few blocks away. This brings me to the next point that, okay, if Emil leaves for work and he lives in an apartment, how are we supposed to get in? That's a good fucking question. I have no clue. Until I realize that there's 2 ways we can go about it. I think I have an idea. Emil have... Okay, wait, can you calm down? I'm logging, please. Thank you. Emil happens to have a closet next to his door. So I think when we are leaving, we're going to open the door, have the closet door open already. When he thinks that we walks out of the door, we're walking into the closet and we are going to hide there instead. Yeah, I think that's the plan. So I think it's finally time to wake Emil up and bring him some coffee. Once again, I'm super sorry, Emil. Okay, we're right now at Emil's place and yeah, we're looking for the memory card, as I said. Find it though.
It's not here, I promise. I've checked the whole place.
Yeah, I've checked everywhere.
Find it.
But today is Halloween, Emil. So trick or treats, motherfucker.
I got a treat for you.
You don't?
No.
Too bad.
Hello?
Anyways, so we couldn't find the memory card. How strange.
What do you mean?
Ja, men vi hörs sen då. Okej, I think we're free. Hello, apartment! Oh my god, that worked. That was sketchy as fuck. I can't believe we made it. Originally, I thought Ian would work till 10 p.m. tonight, but apparently he only works till 5. So we have 5 hours less than we expected. We really have no time to lose if we really want to make this work. So without further ado, I think
It's time to let's go.
Let's get the balloons. Oh, it has a hole.
Ah! Now we got the balloons here. So now it's time to blow them up. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot to buy the pump. We have to get to the city and buy a pump. Shit. We have to get to the city and buy a pump. Shit. Okay, we got like 5 hours to do this. And here we have the pump. Oh, we got an electrical one.
We got some power!
I'm stuck.
Ah! Let me go!
Oh, thank you. That was one. I've now blown up like 3 balloons. Such a long time. This is going to be rough. I wish we had someone that could help us. Who could that be? Huh? Who's that guy?
Ah, man.
It was almost like that was set up.
Almost.
I even bought another one of those. We have 2 of those. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's blow up some balloons.
Let's go. Okay, so we're like a couple of 100 balloons in, but we have a problem. Those machines we bought, they're not strong enough. See, nothing. They're too weak. So we have to blow them up by mouth, what we have been doing the first 200 balloons. But the genius I am, look at this, I come up with something new.
Hey!
I'm a genius, bro. Like 200 balloons in, and look at his fingers already. In this bag, we got something special.
Let me tell you, like and subscribe.
Where did it go? Oh, now I have to blow them up by myself again.
Damn it!
We just opened the fifth package.
This is like 400, right?
Yeah.
And we have 2,000.
Yeah.
Man!
Hey! Wow.
Hey! Teamwork makes the dream work, baby.
Oh no. The balloons have this material on them. You can see it's like
a powder.
Yeah, it makes you really dry. So I think it's going down in your lungs. We're slowly dying.
Now we can play.
Now it's time for us to take one of the fun bags. Oh, it's time to take the fun bag rather. In this bag, it's no ordinary balloon. Oh, kind of, but.
Ooh.
Uh-huh. It's 100 black and orange balloons.
Happy Halloween!
And then we also have this one. Those ones have shit on them.
It's like bats and spider.
Elephant!
Get out of bed!
Yo, what the
fuck is this?
What happens? Try to blow that one up.
Okay.
Oh. Hey! Sickest balloon.
Last one of the big ones.
Yeah.
They filled up pretty good. Come down to this. It's time for the.
Nice. Nice job, man.
I'm leaving. I'm out. What's so dope? Look at that! And there is orange ones. Also, we'll show you in a second. I don't think you care, but if you care, just a little bit.
Watch the next 10 seconds.
Put this one in here with the rest of the... Dude, that's huge.
We're down to our last. Yo! It's now that time of the video where we are drinking coffee and having a break.
Cheers, man. Let's go.
Cheers. Now 5 p.m. So we've been going since 10 a.m.
So, do you think that as many balloons as you have blown up today, do you think that from now and forward in your life to when you die, that you will blow up more balloons than you have done today?
No, I don't think so. This is like...
This is like 1,000, I think.
1,000. And how many balloons do you blow up in a year, normally? Like 10?
10 balloons, maybe.
So no, I don't think. It's like a lifetime of balloons.
Really?
It's... Depending on how many kids you have.
Yeah. That is, of course, if we don't do one more of those stupid things. You never know on Tunis Log. Like and subscribe. One more, just for record.
My fingers are so sore. Like I have no skin left.
It is disappearing.
My mustache. Hello. It's disappearing. No!
Apparently we can't make them explode. This machine is like smarter than we haven't even told you the main plan here. Been sitting and blowing up balloons. We have not told you what we're actually going to do. Before we tell you what's up, I'll blow up this balloon. I'm 100% addicted. Emil don't know that Philip is here or that I am here. But Philip has called Emil and said that Philip were going to pick something up from Emil's apartment when he comes home. Oh. Emil is actually going to call Felix as he is on his way home. So when he sent us the message, that is the cue. First off, we're going to hide. We are going to place a camera outside so we get Emil's reaction. And then we both are going to hide with a mask each and scare him as he walks into the room.
First, you should pop up. Like, because it's kind of obvious that you're here.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, he will understand that it was me, so I will pop up first.
And I will just be quiet.
Yeah, when he thinks that, okay, everything is done now, when we have sort of like calmed down a bit.
Talked and maybe sit in the sofa.
That's when you come.
I'm gonna wait as long as I can. And then just look.
He's gonna have a heart attack.
I think he's gonna be pretty mad, actually. Last time we did a challenge here, he was mad because I popped one balloon. It's 1,000 now. And I get a balloon in my eye.
Flashback. If you haven't watched that video, go do it right ahead or do it after this video, of course, you can. Which what's going to happen here. You wanted to pop another one. He was like, no, don't do it. Yeah.
I don't want any balloon parts.
And that was one balloon. In there, in the other room, it's filled like probably up till here on me. I'm a tall dude. Let's drink up the coffee and continue with the last 100 balloons.
My fingers hurt, man.
Don't you want to try the glove?
No, I'm a man!
Tjo.
Tja.
Vad gör du?
Jag är på skeppet.
På skeppet?
Ja.
Ja, ska du hem direkt och sen då?
Ja, jag ska ta med hem.
Okej.
Okay. Ja.
Good.
Bra.
Bra.
Ja, hej.
Hej. Okay, that was him. We are in a hurry. He is...
He's on his way.
Yeah, he's on his way. He's like a block away. We have to set up this camera, first of all.
Oh my god, how are you doing?
Welcome home, motherfucker!
Oh my god, how are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, you're stupid. You need to work. You need to work.
Come on!
Not even afraid of you, Philip. We failed.
Oh.
This is absurd.
When Emil is quiet, it means that he's pissed off. Now we know that. Pissed level is right here. Yeah. I want to disappear now. For a long time, and I've never seen a person this pissed. He talked to us for the like last 10 minutes. Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Finally enjoying the balloons. Emil! Shit, he's gone. It's just you and me, Philip. Thank you for helping me today. Great job, man.
Yeah.
I think it's time for you to jump in the pool of... I don't know where you go,
happiness.
But... yeah, hopefully you get to a happy place. I kind of wanted it too. I don't know where I get when I jump in there, so I guess this is going to be it for today's vlog. I hope you liked it, and if you haven't already, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I made this the wrong way. Whatever. Tomorrow is going to be lit. You don't want to miss that out. Okay. Here we go.
Bye.